小水滴折射生活无限精彩。
Hello everybody, I'm Cici.
Hello everybody, I'm Gigi.
During this hard time of coronavirus, we stay at home every day.
It is so boring.
Instead of doing those math assignments, we can also play some mathematics game to practice our math skills.
It is fun and easy.
If you're a parent, you can play this game with your kids at home.
If you're a teacher, feel free to share this video with the parents. We are going to share more math games in different videos. If you like our videos, please subscribe our channel.
Today I'm going to show you another math game called More Card Game. This game is really fun and easy to play. And there are lots of ways to play this game. Today I'm going to show you some popular games.First one is addition word. Now I gotta share this game with my sister.
First, we have to take out the face cards. Remember, A is equal 1. And put these cards into 2 decks for each player. Now I gotta show you how to play the addition word. There are 2 players in this game.Each player take out one card, and whoever say out the sum of these 2 cards will collect these 2 cards. And when the card is ran out, who has the most card will win this game. Now let's try.
12.
Oh, yeah!
5 plus 7 equals 12.
You're right!
So I collect the cards.
Let's try again. 1, 2, 3. 3 plus 6 equals 9.
Yeah, you are right.
Yes.
Next, we're gonna play our multiplication word.
Each player put out 1 card. Then who first call out the product of these 2 cards will collect.And when the card is ran out, who has the most card will win this game. Now, see? 6 plus 6 times 8 equals
48.
You're right.
So I collect the card.
Let's play again. 1, 2, 3. 3 times 8 equals 24.
You are right.
Yes.
Now I'm going to show you the next game, Comparison Wall.
This game has 2 ways to play. One is addition and one is multiplication. I'm going to show you the addition one. Each player take out 2 cards and add up your card. Who has the greatest sum will collect the cards.When the card is ran out, who has the most card will win this game. It's like this one. 10 plus 4 equals 40.
And 8 plus 9 equals 17.
Mine is greater than yours, so I collect the cards. Let's play another one. Yes!
1 plus 8 equals 9.
5 plus 6 is 11. I won! Now I'm gonna show you the multiplication one. Each player put out 2 cards and times their cards. Who has the greater product will collect the cards. When the card is ran out, who has the most cards will win this game.
1 times 3 equals 3.
4 times 7 equals 28. I'm greater than you, so I won. Let's try again. Yes.
2 times 10 equals 20.
2 times 3 equals 6.
I'm greater than you. I collect the cards.
Next, I'm gonna show you the...Fraction word.
Okay, let
show you how to play the fraction word. Two players put down two cards at the same time. There are two fractions. The smaller one will be the numerator and the bigger one will be the denominator. Same as this. This is 2/10 and this is 5/6. The first player put a hand on the bigger fraction will win this game. Oh, why do you think this is big?
Because this is 5/6 and yours is 2/10.
So this one is bigger. And you put a hand on the bigger one first so you can collect the cards.
Yeah.
And when the cards run out, the player have most cards will win this game. Next one.
2, 1.
Go. Oh, this one. So it should be like this. I think this one. This one is a half and this is less than a half. So I think this is the bigger fraction. Is it right?
Yeah.
So I collect the card.
Now I'm gonna show you some other ways to play this game.
This is one of the ways to play it. The player put out three cards at the same time. They will multiply two cards together and add a third card. Who can get the biggest number will collect those cards. I would like to 8 times 9 = 72. 72 plus 7 equals 79. My number is 79. What's your number?
I like to 7 times 8 equals 56. And plus 2 equals 58.
So mine is bigger than yours. I will collect the cards. Next round, 3 cards. Six times 8 = 48 and plus 5 = 53. My number is 53. What's your number?
8 times 10 = 80 and 80 plus 6 = 86. Yes!
You won. The next one is place value war. To play this game, you first need to take out the tens. The player put out three cards at the same time. And we will try to make the biggest number with the place value. I want to make my number like 411.
I want to make my 632.
So you are bigger than mine, so you can collect the cards.
Yes.
When the cards run out, who have the most cards will win. The next turn. Ready?
Set. Go!
Ooh, my number is 944. Mine is bigger than yours, so I collect the cards.
There are more ways to play this game. If you like, you can even make your own ways to play this game. Hope you enjoy! Hope you like it!
Yay!
Thanks for watching!
Yay!
Hope you enjoyed the game. We're gonna share more math games in different videos. If you like our movie, please subscribe our channel.
如果喜欢我们的视频，欢迎点赞、评论、订阅、转发。Thank you.